Islamabad, Foreign Office Pukas Mandeer Faisal on Tuesday said a controversial list of terrorists has been taken off the Declaration of Heart of Asia Conference after Pakistan raised strong objections, according to Georgia TV. India backlibriefing this Pukas Mantarmat the Kiev amenaza with diplomatic success. Said Pakistan has a lluva di listova com a part of the declaration with positive thinking, but New Delhi said has propaganda against Pakistan. Said India usa di listova if Pakistan and declared it a bit diplomatic success India di conferenza. He condemnat di missile attack on Saudi Arabia tat Baskaria out Bielorussia out i rebels on 19 de December 2017. Drejecting us allegations, Said Pakistan has rendered great sacrifices India fight against terrorism and took action against terrorist indiscriminately. Said Pakistan rejects all the allegations levelled India us national security policy. Speaking about Jerusalem, Said Islamabad fully supports OIC's declaration about the Holy City. Expressing reservation over Indian activities in the Afghanistan, Said Dinajburin country basing conspiracies against Pakistan. Responding to questions regarding Kulbhushan Jadhav, Said no decision has been made yet about the implementation of orders regarding Indian SPY Zanjing. Said Wifan Mujahof Jadhav Ababa and grant a visa for Islamabad. Said the woman could not be brought via Ruad due to security concerns. Said Dimating Baba en Kulbhushan and family Bultaka Plaza Austria di Foreign Office amid tight security.